Mom's birthday, no? So we're here at, of course, Don Art Hotel and Restaurant. So, ubanin ko ninyo for this vlog. Tungkol kaya atong i-explore kaning mga hotel. At the same time, i-feature po na ako ang pag-celebrate sa birthday sa ako ang mom. So we are here, once again, sa Don Art Hotel and Restaurant. Makita nato natin, specifically nato silang view deck. Muni ang pinakabago nga kaning tourist or spot diri sa atong Don Arc Hotel. So ubanin ko ninyo sa pag-explore nato diri sa bawang hotel at the same time ang pag-celebrate po sa birthday celebration sa ako ang mother. So let's go!
Balo lang sir, Cagayan.
So guys, nata diri karon sa isa sa mga room accommodation diri sa ato ang Don Arc. And so the new and improved Don Arc. So makita nato diri karon ang ilahang room. Okay, this is the luxury room, no? So this is worth 5,000 pesos. As you can see, we have two beds there. First bed and our second bed. This is only 5,000 pesos, no? So pwede na ta, pwede na ma-accommodate ang 4 packs, no, in this room. So if gusto mo mag relax, no, or gusto mo mag break away from a city life, pwede mo manhe diri sa atong Don Arc Beach Resort. And this is, yeah, a very nice room, no? Very cozy ambiance room. We have TV there, no? I think, ano na ni siya? Cable? Tama ba? Or na kay Wi-Fi connection. So, ato lang i-up-close ang ato hang bed. Ayan, very nice bed. Ayan, perfect kaayo. And apart from that, naasa tayo iyang own nga comfort room. Ayan, so this one is the comfort room, guys. Ayan, perfect kaayo. It has its own glass. And of course, nasa yung lavatory. Perfect kaayo sa nga tanan. So worth it kaayo ang 5,000 pesos pag muanhin mo diri sa Don Arc. And kung gusto po mo ma-relax, napod tayo mura og balcony area. Ayan, this one, very nice kaayo. Perfect. So pwede gyud mo mag-chill diri together with your loved ones or family members or friends kung naamo diri sa Don Arc. Ayan, so, unsa pa yung gihulat, ano, anhin na mo sa Don Arc Hotel and Restaurant. Stepping deep in your eyes, eyes. Dancing on the edge, about to take it too far. It's messing with my head.
Video.
Video.
Wave. Wave. Siminda. Perfect. Kapit sa vlog. Perfect. Ayan.
We are here gathered today for the birthday of our sister, Sister Mimi. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
As we celebrate her birthday, ang gasa sa kinabuhi ang nata kanya sa Ginoo. Mapasalamaton ka ini kauban niya sa simbahan na continue mo serve siya sa Ninyo Lord o ang iya pong nanay.
Happy birthday to you.
So guys, ayan. Yes, we are here in cottage 1, cottage 2, and they're having their lunch. Ayan. So wait naman kayo sa
vlog.
Jason, ayan. Buddy, Loloy, Ryan, Lani, and Rainier. So once again, natadiri ka ron sa, sige ito na pit, Don R Hotel and Restaurant, no? So natadiri ka ron sa ilahang sa ni seashore area, no? So makita nato ang atong palibot natay. Dagat. Ayan. So we're surrounded with a cottage area. Kanilang cottage is 1,700 pesos right now. And that's good for 15 packs. I think they also have 10 packs nga cottage. And then 30 packs. Ang katong 30 packs is 3,500 pesos, no? So, let's explore more what's in this Don Arc Beach Resort. We're located in Tubigan, Initao, Misamis Oriental. So guys, welcome to Don Arc. Ayan, muni lang bago karon nga signage. Yeah, that's Don Arc. It's made out of, I think it's a white wood, no? Ayan. So muni siya 360 degrees. I'm showing to you now the Don Arc. Over there are the cottages of Don Arc. So gabari po ang price sana. Kani siya, that's I think that's 1,750. And there is 3,500, no? So that's good for 30 packs. But there is 15 packs on. So at this point, we're going to the hotel area. Ayan. So moving on to our next room. Padalong natakaroon sa premiere. So this is the stairs going to the second floor, no? So ganina is gi-present na ko sa inyo ang ato ang luxury room. And now we're going to the premiere room. So muni ang yahang, what is this? A receiving area that is the second floor. And very nice kayo. Especially nga, I think newly opened di siya, ma'am, no? Last year. Oh, so ma-enjoy po din.
I think sir, December 6 only nag-open.
Ah, December 6 siya nag-open. Ayan. So moving on to our next room. We have here the... Ayan. Check in yung room. Premier. Yeah, this is the premier room. Ayan. Yeah, perfect ka isang atanan. So it has its own comfort room. Ayan. Okay guys, so here we are, no, sa atong... next room, I think muna ni siyang pinaka-special kaayo, no? Or executive room. There is sa ato ang Don Arc, no? Hotel and Restaurant. So this is the premier room. This is worth 5,800 pesos, no? So as you can see, very nice kaayo ang room nga ato ang gisudlan karon. Mas bigger siya compared dito sa ato ang luxury and of course sa atong Don Arc, no? At mupod siya ang pinakamahal kid because it's 5,800. So it has its own TV set over there, no? So kung gusto po mo mag ayan. Okay, so this is the room now. Perfect kaayo siya guys, no? So pwede gid siya did gihapon og upat ka buok, and then actually we can request for another bed here, no? Depende na sa inyo basta ang amount ani is 5,800 pesos, no? So, ayan. And it has its own veranda, no? Or balcony. Ayan. So, makita na to there ang resort. Of course, we're surrounded with trees. Okay. So, aside sa atong gi-feature karon nga birthday celebration, of course, kaning atong hotel and restaurant nga gi-cover, naputay segment or atong isingit ang ato ang mura siyang payong kaibigan, no? Especially sa katong in a relationship, sa kanang gusto mag-move on. But this time, atong isgutan kung unsay kaya nga kaning ikahatag nga advice sa atong friend nga si Buddy para mas strengthen or mas malonger ang relationship sa duha ka committed individuals. Hi, Buddy!
Hello!
Oo, so again, no, ganin, at least madugan sa atong mga viewers karon kung unsaon cute mas strengthen ang usa ka relationship. pwede siguro tamo dool sa iyaha
To strengthen the relationship, first is there should be a constant communication. That's very important.
Yes.
And yeah, you have to give time. Talk, text, even just text. Or if you have time to call, then call.
Okay. And inanabay mo kabuhaton sa iyaha karon.
Yes.
Nga, di ba, taga-ato siya sa ringaw?
Okay. Second is loyalty and trust.
Yes, dapat nga magpakita gid ka nga kanang di ka ka-entertain og lain, no? Loyal ka sa iyaha.
When you know if you are attached to someone else.
So, na-mention ni Buddy, we have first is constant communication, second is loyalty and trust, and the third is
your happiness should not depend to someone else.
Why?
Sometimes it could be toxic, Manggun, if you are depending. Eh, karang kung ang imong happiness kay nakakuha, ano bitaw sa iya ha? Kay, pwede manipulative na, pwede na nimo sa mabutan, pwede po di mo ma... Dapat imo sa siyang kagaan of time. Like, yes, he has his own friends. I have mine.
So meaning, nagyapon siya freedom, and you also have your own freedom. It's just that naala limitation. Okay, so thank you so much, Buddy. No, so remember nato, guys, ang yahang words of wisdom is we have para mas longer ang relationship. First is naakay, constant communication. Second is loyalty and trust. And third is you can stand for your own happiness. Ayan. So thank you, kayo, Buddy, no, sa imuhang pag-share. So let's explore more what's inside of this hotel and restaurant sa Don Arc. So guys, nanata diri karon sa atong dagat. Of course, nanata diri sa Don Arc, yan. Beach Resort, nana sila hotel and restaurants. Jace, kumusta?
How was the experience?
It was beautiful, relaxing, and of course, great food and great company.
Okay, what's with Don Arc Beach Resort, which you think, which you think dapat siya anian?
Of course, the beach is very beautiful, mm-hmm. And then hindi masyado mainit when you are in the cottage.
Yeah.
And then they have a very helpful na mga staff in Don Arc.
Correct. Relaxing kayo, and at the same time, ang atong water is
so clear.
Yes. Clear kaysa nga tanan siya. Especially nga, layo sad kayo ni siya sa syudad, no? Kaya naa naman ta sa province area diri sa Misamis Oriental. So guys, ani na mo diri sa Don Arc Beach Resort, no? Kung gusto mo ma-relax, especially for the two of us because we're working, right?
Yes.
And it's a Saturday afternoon, so it's about time to divert ourselves from our work, no? So yeah, Monday.
Yes, kasi holiday.
It's a holiday. Thank you so much. Thank you, Jace. So guys, once again, nato diri karon sa atong Don Arc Beach Resort Hotel, tama ba? And restaurant. Of course, this is located in Imitao, Misamis Oriental. No, so nato diri karon to celebrate our mom's birthday. No, so salamat kayo sa inyong pagkuman diri sa akong vlog for today. No, so I hope that enjoy mo sa atong feature aside sa ato ang birthday celebration, at the same time sa mga amenity nga kaya ihatag sa ato diri sa Don Arc Beach Resort. So see you to our next vlog. Goodbye and God bless everyone. Thank you. Bye-bye. Okay na.